Our workers' safety is of utmost importance. Make sure you're into work on time. Minnesota weather officials advise not traveling today. Look at that guy, he can't even drive anywhere. All travel, like, what? Wait, let me start over. All weather and news outlets are like, hey, avoid travel today as it's very dangerous conditions. My job is like, hey, look at that, a sprinter van in the ditch. Like, hey, our workers' safety is our first priority. Make sure you guys are having on time to work, you know. God. I mean, honestly, the freeways are just fine. Like, this is fine. I could totally drive in this. But the side streets and stuff, like, you just saw what I had to drive through right there. Like, most people that have cars and stuff are not going to get through a lot of that. Yes, I'm a raging, real Minnesotan, and I'm not afraid of this shit, but, like, so, you probably can't tell, but there's two vehicles in front of me. That's probably, like, 8 car lengths, maybe less. Whoa, look at all those cars at the stoplight. Wow. I didn't know they were there. Less cars on the road. Oh yeah, since I had to, look at that guy driving without his headlights on. If there's less cars on the road, like, I would be totally comfortable driving in this. But we saw one car without their headlights on, that's amazing. And then, oh yeah, so I got up at 5 a.m., snow blowed for about an hour. Got inside the house, took a shower and stuff. There was another, like, almost 1 inch of snow on the ground after I got done taking a shower and getting stuff ready for work, to go to work. And then, as I was clearing the snow off my, truck, I broke the freaking wiper blade. The wiper blade broke. I got another one on there because thankfully I keep spare stuff around. I had a spare wiper blade. It's actually technically too long for the truck. Maybe it's the right size, actually. I thought Tundras took 19-inch blades, but, I don't know. Here we are. Looks like it's working just fine. Maybe I misremembered what size blades are. Very quickly. Thank you. Seriously though, this is so dumb to go to work today. Like, sure, we might have like a couple people come in that are just raving up, you know, like, hey, but seriously, like, who in their right mind is actually gonna be coming in to like get stuff done on their car today? Like, I just don't see it. I can barely see the road. stupid. Look at all that snow. Holy shit. Thank you.